as part of the family. We have the former president, his son and daughter still in London, making arrangements to see how the former first lady can be flown back into the country.
Yeah, actually the entire family. And I think what the president is doing is very solid, that he's giving this process the respect that it deserves. But again, another interesting story, Mike, is the one of that allowed to shield MPs past, MPs from courts past. And I think the members of parliament have been selfish. Why do they want to be above the law? That whatever they do, they don't want it to be subject to any checks and balances. That's why we have the judiciary. They should allow, I mean, they should give the judiciary the opportunity to look at these issues. If parliament does anything and I'm aggrieved, where do I go? And the amazing thing is that this piece of legislation was passed at the same time when they were supposed to look at the gender matter. But of course, they disappeared.
Of course. And well, the interesting thing with this particular law is I was reading it, and they say they should not be prosecuted or held accountable if anything they did was in goodwill. But you know, how do you
define goodwill? Yeah.
How do you define that somebody was doing that in goodwill? You know, how do you measure that?
I mean, yeah, so the question would be, who defines goodwill? Is it the members of parliament? Is it the speaker? Or is it Wanjiku?
What if they decide to want to define it themselves? And of course, we know why.
And you know, this is impunity that we are running away from. They may decide to go sit tomorrow and increase their salaries, and all we can do is yawn away.
Absolutely. And well, let's move on to page 3. Galaxy of Global Stars troop in to burn ivory. This is to do with the event that's going to be over.